Hello everyone. In this video tutorial, we'll see how to perform CK-MB test using the kit manufactured by Anamol Laboratories Private Limited. First, let's have a look at the kit components. The kit contains one bottle of CK-MB R1 reagent, one bottle of CK-MB R2 reagent, and the instructions for use. We recommend all the users to read the instructions for use thoroughly before using the test. Apart from this, you may require additional items such as clean and well calibrated pipette of 1000 microliter volume, clean and well calibrated pipette of 100 microliter volume, clean and dry tips of 1000 microliter volume, clean and dry tips of 100 microliter volume, tissue paper, clean and dry tube in which the test is to be performed, and patient sample. Now, before looking at the procedure, let's pay attention to the preparation of working solution. CK-MB is a double reagent system in which the working solution is prepared by mixing 4 volumes of R1 with 1 volume of R2. Now, according to the procedure, we need to take one tube for one test. In that tube, we need to add 1000 microliter of working solution and 50 microliter of patient sample. We need to mix it and then aspirate the reaction mixture into the instrument for taking the absorbance. The preparation of working solution of 1000 microliter can be done by adding 800 microliters of R1 and 200 microliters of R2. So now we will proceed to preparing the working solution. So now, first we will take 800 microliters of R1 without any air bubble. And then we will add it to the clean and dry tube which we have previously labeled for the test. Next, we will take 200 microliters of R2 without any air bubble and add it to the previous tube in which R1 was already added. Please note that we have changed the tip in between. Mix it well and now our working solution is ready. Before addition of the sample, make sure that you have switched on the instrument and opened the program of CK-MB. Please refer to a separate video in which we have explained how to program CK-MB kit on any semi-automated biochemistry analyzer using the parameters mentioned in the instructions for use. Now, as you can see, the software shows the message read sample. So now we will add the patient sample into the working solution. To do this, pipette 50 microliters of patient sample and wipe the outside of the tip with a tissue paper, and then add the patient sample in the working solution. Mix it well and aspirate it into the instrument. Now, as you can see, the lag time has already been initiated, which is as per the program already pre-fitted into the instrument. Now, once the lag time is over, automatically the read time is initiated. As you can see, the instrument has already displayed the initial absorbance. Now the initial absorbance in this case is less than 0.7, which is as per the specifications by the manufacturer, which indicates that the reagent is working fine. After the read time is over, the machine will calculate the delta absorbance per minute and also give the result by calculating it by the factor. If you wish to run more patient samples, follow the exact same procedure. This is the correct way to perform CK-MB test. Thank you, and we hope this video has been helpful for you.